Church in Africa, listen. Pastors in Africa, listen. We have pulled my people, God said, through your witchcraft, magic, and seducing demon. And I say to you, enough is enough. Judgment is coming to you, pastors in Africa. Judgment is coming to you unless you repent now, God said. You have deceived my people. You have proselyted my sons and daughters. You seduce them and bring them to immorality. You teach them to rebel against me. You have seduced them. Enough is enough, God said. Enough is enough. I will turn the country to humility, and every false shepherd will be removed in the church, and every seducing leaders will be removed and cut up in the land, and I will raise up another, will teach my people to love me, to serve me, to worship me, and to obey me. Coalition of bishops in this nation, listen. The Lord will shake your coalition. Lahat ng false bishop will be removed by God. You are too proud and too arrogant. You boss a lot. But the Lord is saying your time is up. Your time is short. I will expose you, God said. I will remove you in my church. I will shake that bishop unification movement that is nothing to do with my will. Inordinahan nyo mga pastor na hindi karapat-dapat. Kinocover nyo sila kahit hindi karapat-dapat. Ginagamit nyo ang pangalan ko, God said, I hate it! Have I not said, do not use the name of the Lord your God in vain? But you profane my name, you profane my name! You put my name to shame. But I say to you, bishops, all over the country, lalo na kayo, na hindi na bubuhay ng tama at ang lahat yung posisyon, pera, kapangyarihan. Your time is up! The judgment of God is falling to you. Unless you repent, you cannot stop the wrath of God. It is coming!